I was 17, living in a girl's shelter, not knowing where I was going, holding my life in my hands. My mom and my dad got married. I think my mom was 18, dad was 27. Unfortunately, my mom left my dad when I was 4, my sister was 6, and our younger brother was a year. We used to get our clothes from consignment shops and, you know, stuff what my dad could afford. But he sure made sure we had everything. To lose the stone in your family, the glue that holds you together, was very hard on all of us. After my father passed, he felt that our mom was not suitable for raising us. So we moved in with his sister. She don't think she really wanted to take us on. You know, she really had no choice. My aunt kicked me out. She put me in a girl's shelter. I don't remember specifically why she kicked me out when I was 15. At one point in time, I was so upset and depressed. I wanted to commit suicide because I was so hurt by everything. My father dying, my aunt treating me the way she was treating me, the guy that I had fallen in love with, the first guy that I ever really loved, ended up getting me pregnant, and that he left me when I was 5 months pregnant with my son Ethan. So I was a single mom. I ended up staying at the motel for 2 years, living in a motel with my two kids. It was just so hard when I was just there by myself, you know, making the little bit of money I could make working at McDonald's. I really don't know what I would have done without the Salvation Army Marshall House at that point in time, because I did not know where I was going. They were really good to me. They took very good care of me. They let me stay there as long as I needed to stay there. It kind of felt like a nice little place. I felt secure and I felt happy that point in time because I was better. I started working again. I didn't have to worry about my ex-husband taking the money to go get high no more. I didn't have to worry about that anymore. I was covering my rent. You know, I was happy because it was finally there. The Salvation Army Marshall House, I felt safe. I felt happy there, that I knew you guys had people there willing to help you. They're willing to take that extra step. The Salvation Army does help single moms. Salvation Army does help single dads. It helps single families in general. Anybody who needs that extra help, anybody who needs that someone to talk to, call the Salvation Army. Let them help you. Because I guarantee the Salvation Army will put you in the right direction.